Yamaha, who developed the Vocaloid software, were able to add the voice of a deceased Japanese pop star to their voice bank, meaning Vocaloid has the power to bring back artists from the dead, resurrecting them to sing new songs that they've had no control over. There's a huge dance culture that's part of the Hatsune Miku phenomenon, and users choreograph their own routines and share them online, often using a software called MMD, Miku Miku Dance. Georgie Trumbull is a dancer who also composes routines for Vocaloid characters.
So what was the purpose of that routine?
That would be used in an animation, which then would be projected across different comic cons around America.
How did you begin doing all this?
I've been sort of interested in Vocaloid for a while now, just as sort of a listener. I saw a casting call for choreographers, and seeing as I had a dance background, I thought it would be quite a good way to sort of give back to the community.
What do you think the appeal is of the Vocaloid community to the people who are a part of it?
It's really weird to think that it's sort of centered around this one piece of software, but it's sort of grown into sort of a bit more than that, because it's a lot of independent artists working on projects together. It's very sort of friendly and open, and there's a lot of job opportunities which wouldn't sort of be there if it weren't for this one weird Vocaloid software. Behind every Vocaloid song, there is a real life person making that music and just using this as sort of an instrument.
Hatsune Miku, basically the biggest Vocaloid star, she's definitely not a household name. And I just wondered if you thought that that would ever happen.
There might be sort of a chance for an English Vocaloid to get that big if people can get past the robotic voice that is.
Yeah.
There's a lot of elements to people accepting it as it is in Japan.
The Vocaloid community doesn't only connect millions of fans worldwide, but acts as a platform for artists to connect and collaborate, submitting new work to an ever-increasing catalogue of songs, video, and image content for virtual pop stars.